Crook, for his junior college in 2013, hit four home runs in one game. He's got some pop. And he sends one to deep center field. Crawford going back, and that ball's going to be over his head and one hops the wall. It's going to be a two-RBI triple as Crook cruises into third base. Head first slide, 4-1 Dayton. Well, there is the power I was just speaking about. As he hammered that ball, and he one-hops the center field fence 405 feet from home plate.